As America mourns the loss of Senator McCain, the American flag at the Capitol building is now flying at half staff. Authorities lowered the proud stars and stripes in McCain's honor shortly after his death.